if I was gonna throw you jiu-jitsu, this is my friend. He's assisted me. He hurt me. So when I do this maneuver to you, I'm throwing you.
Sparring, the bricks, the sprains, the trial and error, the ranks and belts, the spiritual growth, the science of breath, the tests, the techniques, the forms, the stances, the flow, the rhythm, the internal answers, the herbs, the healing, the quiet meditation, the truths revealed through daily dedication, the love for the art, the sweat on your shirt, the mind, the body, and the spirit at work, the feelings of failure, the hopes to succeed. Battles with questions like should I smoke weed, the water, the thirst, the cleansing, the blessings, the flash of insight, the teachings, the lessons, the grappling and locking, trapping and boxing, the training and slacking, the starting, stopping, and staying committed when your homies ain't with it. The hours of practice after the class is finished, the cause of your ignorance, flaws in your discipline, broken laws of nutrition and poor conditioning, the vitamins and supplements, salves and ointments, the tinctures, poor joints and doctor appointments, the dues, the pads, the wraps, the gloves, the mouthpiece you left home, the taste of your own blood, the hunger, the blocks, the punches, the squats, the crunches, the example you set for the youngsters, the will, the skills, to kill or to heal, the separation between what's fake and what's real, the laws of physics, the class camaraderie, the vows of humility, the bow, the courtesy. What's
self-defense doesn't mean you go out and attack someone, but you do have the right to defend yourself by any means necessary if you're in that position to defend yourself.